morning, good afternoon, whatever time zone you're in, welcome to Preludes Project, and welcome to my backyard on Long Island. My name is Anna Betka, and today I will be sharing Gershwin's Prelude No. 1. Whenever I play this piece, the first thing I think of is the hustle and bustle in New York City, which we also terribly miss. Inspired by the Brazilian baio rhythm, this piece is so full of different characters, some of which make obvious appearances, and some which are a little more subtle. It brings me back to the time of darting yellow cabs, cars, trucks, buses weaving in and out of traffic, jaywalking pedestrians, that's an obvious one, fashionably dressed people rushing down the street. You get the idea. We have lovely neighbors here. Hope you enjoy.
For the Stony Brook Preludes Project, I'm offering up two preludes by Vítězslava Kapralova, who was an early 20th century Czech composer who died at the tender age of 25. But she was already an accomplished pianist and composer in her day, and I encourage you to check out her pieces. So this is from a set of four preludes called April Preludes. I'm going to play the third one now and the fourth later on in another video. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
This is Jackie from Toronto, Canada. Ever since the lockdown in March, I've been keeping busy with teaching online and some recording, as well as learning audio recording equipment and raising my new student, who was born in February.
Thank you. everyone. So that was first and second preludes of Scriabin, Opus 37. If you like that, please like and share our page. Even if you didn't like that, also do, because there will be more amazing pianists with their videos coming up soon. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Yeren Kim. I am a recent-ish graduate of Stony Brook University. I graduated in 2018, and even though I haven't been there for a few years now, I still feel very much connected and part of the community. It's truly one of a kind, unique place with such wonderful people with big hearts. So I was really happy and honored to be part of the Prelude project that the piano department put together this summer. I think it's quite wonderful that we're able to still connect, perform for each other, and hear each other and have conversations during this difficult time. So I hope you enjoy it as well. I spent the summer doing lots of various things that I never thought I would be doing. Lots of music videos, lots of online teaching, live streaming concerts. And I actually just moved for a new job. I'm in the middle of relocating to Ellensburg, Washington. I just started my new position as visiting assistant professor at Central Washington University. So it's a little bit intense trying to move during the middle of pandemic, but it's also very exciting because it kind of gives me energy to think that there's still lots of work to do. It's up to us to keep the music going. So thank you so much for keeping this project alive, and I hope you get to enjoy all of these wonderful performances that we put together. Thank you. Thank you.
contribution to the Stony Brook Preludes project. I'm here in Winnipeg, Manitoba, where, like you, we are all making every effort to stay physically distant and sanitized. Both possible reasons why, according to today's news, liquor sales have gone up, bearing in mind, of course, it is the main ingredient to hand sanitizer. As an homage to these facts, I would like to play Debussy's La Puerta del Vino, The Wine Gate. Cheers.
Hi everyone, I hope you're staying safe. My name is Mickey and I made this video for the Preludes project created by the piano department of Stony Brook University. I hope you watch all our videos and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.
I am Aria Levioff, recently graduated from Stony Brook's doctoral program in piano performance. I think it's wonderful that the school is streaming our Preludes project, which was put together with so much love during this truly difficult time. Thank you so much, Calvin, for organizing all of it and putting it together for us. I am currently in northern Manhattan in Washington Heights, where I have lived for a very long time. I have been doing a lot of remote teaching during this pandemic. And I recently directed a virtual chamber music workshop for adult amateur musicians. It was scary and a huge challenge, but the students loved it, and I learned a ton about modern technology in the process. So that was great. Otherwise, I'm currently just obsessed with the music of Johann Sebastian Bach. That's my current long-term ongoing project. Otherwise, I am hanging in there and looking forward to better days. So for those of you still working on your degrees at Stony Brook, good luck and hang in there.
Thank you. friends and friends of Stony Brook. I'm Spencer Meyer, coming to you from my apartment in New York City, and I just wanted to share for this Preludes project one of my favorite preludes of Rachmaninoff, which I think embodies just a sincerity and purity of expression that I think we're all yearning for these days. So this is the Rachmaninoff Prelude in G major, opus 32, number 5.
Hi, my name is Sibari. I'm a pianist and I've graduated from Stony Brook in 2016. I currently work at the Lebanese American University as an assistant professor of music, and I live with my family here in Beirut. About a month ago, actually exactly a month ago on August 4th, around 6:10 p.m., I was in the kitchen. I was a very peaceful day. My kids were having their favorite ice cream. I was in the kitchen making them play dough. All of a sudden, the building slid down and there was massive roar in the air. Really scary. And all of a sudden, the entire city exploded. Almost at the same time. It was massive. The entire building exploded, the entire house, like all the front glass exploded and the bedroom glass, all the metal exploded. I saw my four-year-old run through the shattered glass and falling metal, expecting something very bad to happen. Luckily, we were miraculously unharmed. I still cannot find any logic to it. We were all untouched, so we're fine. I started a fundraiser to help all the victims. We have daily missions to help them. Here there are so many families that have lost everything, lost loved ones, kids, fathers, siblings, cousins, houses, cars, everything. Everything was gone in a second. Thank you for including me in this project. I have recorded the Rahman Yafrid a couple of months ago. It relates very strongly to my story here. I know I have limited time for my video, so I would like you to, I hope that you enjoy my Rachmaninoff prelude and maybe relate my story to it. And if you would like to help the victims here, please follow me on Facebook. I post about our missions and the link where you can help the victims out. Thank you so much again for including me. I'm sending you all the love from Beirut. Hopefully, maybe you can actually come and visit Beirut one day and see how beautiful it is. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.